One time, I sliced open a glob and started yanking out his guts. Now, most maggots only have enough to wrap around a tree. A dozen times. But this one, oh, his guts were so much longer. I must have gone around 20 times. And he wasn't even that big. From that day on, nothing ever truly surprised me again.